8 injured in 3 alarm fire in Highbridge apartment building at Highbridge, Bronx, 957 Woodycrest Avenue. Firefighters are concluding their operations. EMS personnel report 7 of the 8 injured victims were transported to area hospitals for further treatment. Firefighters are continuing to work to extinguish the blaze. All 8 victims reportedly sustained non-life-threatening injuries. EMS reported 8 firefighters and 1 civilian were injured. Their injuries are not life-threatening.